It's hard, man. It's hard. I truly didn't realize how hard it'd be to take care of little ones, really. Because, you know, when people are like, what's motherhood like? I'm just like, I feel like a shoe caught in a dryer. You know, I'm just like... I'm so tired. And these little babies were born in January in the dead of winter, and they were premature, 4 and 5 pounds, so we couldn't leave them for a while. And we would just like sit on the couch and rock them and look at each other, trying not to fall asleep. And like after a while, I feel like I just turned into a scene from The Hateful Eight. I was just looking at my husband rocking that baby. And I was like, who gonna go for provisions? It's so great. You're so tired. Like, I remember in the middle of the night, I was changing one of the babies, and I opened up the diaper and just started to cry. Cry. I was like, baby girl, you have a penis. Right. And my husband's like, that's the boy. Oh. I didn't know. And husband, he's so sweet. You know, obviously this is his first time, so he's very nice. I remember the first time I left for work, he's like, okay, so I guess I'm on daddy duty right now? I was like, for all of time. Look at this time, look at this time, look at all of time, motherfucker, daddy duty, all the time. Daddy duty all the time. It doesn't stop. He's so well-meaning. He's never taken care of a baby before. Now we got twins, okay? He's never even changed a diaper. I said, oh, you are not Caribbean. That's some shit. I was teaching him how to change a diaper. I was like, it's like an orthopedic shoe, okay? He zips it. But he didn't realize babies have these things called blowouts. And it's not when they straighten their hair. It's when they shit up their back to their necks. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And he was changing a baby and had blowout and it kept shitting. And oh my God, my husband shut down like a host in Westworld. He's like, but there's so much. Held that so long. Yeah, it was so long. I was thinking about what I wanted to eat later.